Dear Mr. North Shore Living. Well, it doesn't actually say that. It's got my real name, but you get the point. We regret to inform you that your application to extend your work permit in Canada has been denied. We thank you for your continued interest in working in Canada, and we wish you all the best in your future endeavors. Motherfuck piece of sh**, never f**k ass Canadian government motherfuck bullshit Ministry of Immigration Justin Trudeau piece of sh**, I'll fuck. Thank you very much to the Canadian government, you people, the reason why I drink. Okay. Alright, here's the deal, Jessica Biel. I thought about it a lot, and I need to leave Canada until I can get my permanent residency and come back. So, I'm gonna be moving on Thursday, somewhere nice and sunny. They got great food, great beaches. They got it, Mexico. I'm moving to Mexico. So, what I'm gonna do now is try to get as much in as possible before Thursday, doing all the wonderful Canadian things that I love to do. One thing that I haven't done on this channel yet, and actually haven't done it for a couple of weeks, is go shooting. So I'm gonna take my guns out to the range, I'm gonna let off a few rounds. So, before I put all these guns away in storage until I come back, I'm gonna go take them out to the range on Wednesday, and you know what, let me show you all of them. This is my Russian SKS. It's chambered in 7.62 by 39. This is a refurbished World War II Russian surplus rifle with Tapco gear. They took off the wooden furniture and they replaced it with synthetic. It's a semi-automatic flip-out bayonet, and I added an aftermarket Magpul buttstock to the end with adjustable. This is my Marlin 1895 lever-action walnut wood furniture guide gun. It's chambered in 45-70 government. This thing packs a punch. They actually use it to hunt elephants in Africa. This is my Mossberg Maverick 88 12-gauge shotgun. It didn't actually look like this before I got it. I put a Magpul buttstock and foregrip and a black Aces rail with a quad rail system and heat shield. This is my Ruger Precision Rifle, chambered in 6.5 Creedmoor. It shoots out to 1,600 yards. It's topped off with a Bushnell Banner CF500 4-16 power with illuminated reticle scope. I don't know if you can see through that. This is my very favorite gun. I call it Gabriel. This is Vera. This is Lucy. And I haven't named this one yet. But since it's Russian, let's call it Vladimir. This rifle is fully stock standard. I've obviously painted the magazine myself. And it comes stock standard with a skeletonized barrel shroud. I added a Picatinny rail slot right here and a bipod. I love this gun. Marlin has a lot of kick. It is an amazing filling gun. It shoots pretty damn accurate. The thing is, it has no muzzle brake on the end, so when you pull that trigger, you'll feel it for the next 5 days. This Mossberg Maverick 88 was $200. When I first bought it, it did not look like this. It's worth about, I don't know, but I put a shitload of money into it. So in the past, I've owned a lot of guns. I've bought and sold them. I go hunting and shooting a lot. People sometimes ask me, why do you need so many guns? Isn't there like a limit on how many you can own? The answer is no, there is not. In Canada, there is no limit on how many firearms one person can own. Furthermore, in Canada, nobody has to register a non-restricted firearm to their name. Oh! X gon' give it to ya. Fuck, wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. Let the non-stop pop out from stainless steel. Go hard getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the motherfucker. Okay, I'll be right back. I gotta go turn this Monopoly money into Mexopoly money. Okay guys, here we are at Poco Hunters and Fisher shooting range. I just hung up my targets. Let's do this. So here we are about to shoot the SKS. I got it. Let's do this. So they just called ceasefire. We're gonna wait for them to inspect the guns, and then we're gonna shoot the Creedmoor. Hey guys, so we're just about to pack up and leave. Before I go, I'm gonna shoot this very nice CZ 9mm, beautiful looking handgun. Would you mind? Thank you so much.
No worries.
Okay guys, so we just left the range. I'm gonna go home, pack these guns away into storage, and then I'm gonna go home and shower all the gunpowder off before I walk through customs at the airport tomorrow morning. Thanks for watching North Shore Living. Keep on North Shore Living, and as always, stay golden, pony boy. X gon' give it to ya. Fuck wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. Hit the non-stop, pop out and stainless steel. Go hard getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the motherfucker wonder if you did it. Damn right, and I do it again. Cause I am life, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me. You motherfuckers never wanna know what your life saved. Bitch, and that's on a life day, I'm getting down, down. Like a nigga said, freeze. But won't be the one ending up on the knee, bitch, please. But the only thing you cats did was came out to play. Stay out my way, motherfucker. We gonna rock, then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop, no, let it go. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. First we gonna